heart raced, her hands shook, her eyes tried desperately to remain focused. As she stepped closer and closer to the entrance, everything inside her told her it would be a fatal mistake. But she had to know what happened to them. Those who entered that place and never returned. Little did she know how right her instincts would be. She was walking directly into a slaughterhouse.
Bye.